9:09 on this Wednesday morning. You know, the holidays are in full swing, so get ready, Olivia. It's better to give than receive. That's why the city of Chandler is going to be collecting gifts and donations for families in need.
It's called Operation Chandler Christmas, and they are in need of your help. So Jessica Parsons is live in Chandler this morning with what the program is doing. Good morning.
Good morning. Yeah, we're really going to get you into the holiday spirit today. This is an incredible opportunity for you to either give or receive. I want to introduce you to a couple of folks here that are spearheading this entire event. Matthew, Tia, and we have April. Yes. So Matthew, talk to me about what Living Chandler is doing this morning.
Living Chandler is coming together to bless people with Christmas that wouldn't otherwise be able to do so on their own.
And this all stemmed from a post that a mom sent in maybe 2 years ago, correct?
Yeah. Right, yep.
Can you talk a little bit about that?
I think,
Years ago, a mom posted that she just wasn't going to be able to have decorations. She said, I can afford to get a couple of gifts, but my daughter's really sad. We don't have a tree. And from that, the entire group was like, oh my gosh, we have to do this. And what other families need our decorations that we're not using or that we can afford to gift them with?
So the Living Chandler Facebook group really answered the call, and you guys have 65,000 members. Mm-hmm. What other items are you guys looking for? And now you want to help all sorts of families.
So right now we are looking for the older children, 10 to 16. Usually they're unable to come by a lot of help through traditional routes. Mm-hmm. So, and then we have a lot of them signed up to get some assistance.
And you want people to donate on Saturday, and they can pick up there as well.
Yes, that's right. From 10 to 12, we're asking people to drop the donations, which include the toys April mentioned, as well as $25 grocery cards, store cards, and Christmas decor that they're not using. We also have a GoFundMe set up for a toy drive fundraiser, and we're going shopping on Friday. And people that are looking for help or assistance can come between 1 and 3. No questions asked. You don't have to qualify. Come and receive from us.
And you guys are not qualifying people at all.
No.
So just anybody can come.
Anybody can come. Anyone in need.
What a great opportunity to participate and volunteer this holiday. And Santa, what do you think about this event?
Oh, I am so proud, so proud of all the residents of Chandler, all of them going right up the nice list. Ho, ho, ho.
Did you find anything?
Oh, some wonderful memories of presents that we made years ago, and someone else is going to get to see them again. And I'm so excited. We have little Lammy here, and I've seen Winnie the Pooh, and oh, so many wonderful things that deserving people are going to have a chance to get, as well as still a lot of things we need to get, we need to receive.
And a lot of volunteers out here already starting, so all of these donations have already begun coming in. Again, this Saturday is a drop-off at 10 o'clock, and then pickup starts in the afternoon. And for all of that information, all you have to do is go to our Arizona Family app and click on the Good Morning Arizona section. Back to you guys.
Automatic nice list.
Yeah, there's no doubt about that.
Thanks,
that's where
Jess.
You want to be.